FX Empire. This is Chris Lewis looking at the Ethereum markets for the Monday session. You can see we fell right off the opening bell as soon as real money came back into the market. This is the weekend, so you would have had nothing but retail traders here. And you can see that we're selling off. Looks like we're going to test this area here right around 680 for support again. It looks likely to break down. I think we're probably going to go down towards 640, 650. A breakdown below there opens the door to 600. Over here against the euro, same situation, starting to sell off a bit more. We're right here at about 580 or so. I think we break down below there looking for 540. Rallies at this point would be suspicious until we can clear at least 620 euros.